also if you're doing a power hour, I've seen a lot of different ways that you can structure that. One way that I've seen work really well is that you spend 20 minutes on following up with customers, you spend 20 minutes on booking parties or events or reaching out to potential leads that you have, and then another 20 minutes focused on team and building your team.